Something must be done about the parking.
Parking near Fort Myers Beach can be a disaster, especially in season, but even off season, when there's a perfect beach day like today, you could still waste precious time driving from parking lot to parking lot looking for a spot. And with Margaritaville construction, the area could get even more congested. Now, officials on Fort Myers Beach are trying to make it easier for you to park and get on the sand.
NBC2's Zach Barrett hit the beach today to see if this new app the town has rolled out, see if it works.
People come here to enjoy the beach. Great weather, it's Florida.
That is, once you actually make it to the sand.
I wanted to walk the beach, come back, go in my car, and drive off. There's no parking.
Instead of enjoying that walk, Shirley Kemp watched spots fill up fast all over the island.
We are not from here, so when we come and we see that, it's a turn off because we really don't know what to do.
If you don't know like the little kinks to it, you're not gonna be able to get parking.
If you plan on coming to the beach, you might wanna do it early. The town of Fort Myers Beach owns 349 parking spots on the island, and that's for anyone coming over this bridge.
There's 349 people from this leaf to that tree. What are you talking about?
It sounds like it's only like 10 restaurants worth.
You guys are funny.
The town is trying to turn the tide on its parking problems using this live website. It shows what percentage of those 349 spots are open in real time.
I just hit the app and say, oh, there's one available over there, and pay online.
At 5 o'clock tonight, the last hour the site is updated, it said about 50% of the 349 spots were open. So we took a drive to see for ourselves.
Ooh, handicapped.
Some lots were full, but we did find some opening up.
See, we got one spot open, two, three.
Tracking apps are always good, so you can just check and it's like seeing a waste of time going this way and then making more traffic driving up and down.
Construction for the Margaritaville Resort is leaving piles of rubble in former parking spots, but some say this new tool could help for years to come.
You never know how it's going to be at the beach.
Reporting for NBC2, I'm Zach Barrett.
The town council on Fort Myers Beach will meet this Thursday, and one of the things they're talking about is the parking and that parking website and new app. So to find a spot, all you need to do is text parking to 239 FM Beach to get the parking information.